Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix when your Windows 11 system won't boot. So currently I am on a Windows 11 system and it is stuck on the boot screen, and it is at the boot screen and I am getting the boot screen animation, but the system does not proceed beyond this point. And if you are also stuck in this situation, let us see the solution 1 to fix this. In this case, we will quickly start the system and turn it off when it is at boot screen, and we will repeat this process for 2 times, and on the 3rd time when we restart the system, it will go to preparing automatic repair mode. And in this way, it will perform automatic repair itself to diagnose the situation. And after that, you must get this screen where you have to select the restart option in order to make sure that the PC restarts successfully, and that should fix the problem. But in case if the restart doesn't help you, you have to come back to this screen again and select advanced options. Then select troubleshoot, then select advanced options, and from here you have to select startup settings. Now here click on the restart button. When the system restart, select the startup settings and press the numerical key 4 in order to boot into the safe mode. After this, the system will restart and takes you to the safe mode. In case if you are still not boot even to the safe mode, go to the solution 2 described next in this video. But in case if you are able to boot into the safe mode, just log into the safe mode and remove the problematic drivers and update them in order to make sure that the system does not stuck on the boot screen. And once you are done, you can reboot back to the normal mode. Up next, we have solution number 2. So in this case, we will use the same process to access the advanced recovery option. You have to quickly start your system and turn it off at the boot screen. You have to repeat this process for the 2 times, and when you start your system for the 3rd time, it will again go back to the preparing automatic repair mode, and finally it will take you to the automatic repair screen where it suggests that your PC did not start correctly. You have to again select here advanced options and then select troubleshoot advanced options, and under advanced recovery options you have to select command prompt this time. Now in the command prompt window, you have to type in 3 commands. So I'm typing the first command here, and that is boot rec space slash fix mbr, and press the enter key, and here you can see that the operation completed successfully. Next, we have to type in the command boot rec space slash fix boot and press the enter key. You can see that this command also executed successfully. And finally, we need to execute boot rec space slash rebuild bcd and press the enter key. For few seconds, Windows will scan all the disks for Windows installation. And once it says the operation completed successfully, you are done with these commands. You have to just close the command prompt window and just click on the continue button. And after this, your system will restart and the problem will no longer persist. And that's it for now on this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.